What's up, guys? Hello, everyone. Welcome to the channel. It's nice to see you back. If you have visited the channel before and if you guys are new and this is your first time, please make sure you guys to hit that like and subscribe button to support the channel. I really appreciate you guys. It motivates me to make more videos for you guys. And right now, I'm going to do another reaction. It's nice for me to do this reaction. It's Yma Sumac sings Queen of Night and Clair the Lune. I don't know about the song. I've never listened to this song before. This is a magnificent Yma Sumac, so I'm really curious and want to listen to her voice. Let's go watch this video and listen to her voice. Yma Sumac.
From the opera Magical Flute of Mozart, I will sing the aria Queen of the Night, but this time as a mambo.
Is it Magical Flute? I listened to the song before. I kind of familiar with the song Magical Flute, if I'm not mistaken. It's really, really beautiful voice, guys. God, she's so amazing. You know that special technique in singing the song Magical Flute, that she's so effortless.
No, si es el pan, el mío.
This is mind-blowing. How can a singer hit the right note when she did that unbelievable technique in singing this song? It just completely right in tune, right note. It is unbelievable. Song, her original song, or the song written by her, because this is what I see the video in Sumac, or maybe the one who sang this is in Sumac in Lune. Thank you. the first song, Magical Flute, kind of thing, is more likely showing her greatest ability, like in that particular vocal technique in singing the song. And the second song, Clair de Lune, which I think is also from Mozart or Beethoven song and sang by her, is more like sad and emotional, like the rest is very deep feelings in the song. That was it, guys. I really loved it. I felt so mesmerized by her voice, her beautiful and extraordinary voice. It's so captivating. It's so full of magical talent. I'm singing, like, voice was so exciting, so beautiful to be listened, and I really, really did enjoy the video and the voice from her. It's so mind-blowing. So that's it on my reaction. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please leave a comment and correct to anything else. See you in the reaction from the website.